Okay, so we got E in, so we are in E. And we're gonna watch for changes. So we're gonna watch for evidence of gas production. So what would we be looking for? We're looking for bubbles. So even though you see some bubbles at the top, that's just from mixing. So what you'll see is the yeast will start making gas and releasing it, and it will start to come up to the surface if there is sugar. If there's no sugar, they can't do this process and cannot make carbon dioxide. I'm going to try to hold that a little stiff. So we're at 2 minutes now. I'm going to try turning off the light, seeing if it makes it better. Nope, that definitely does not.